Retro World, Toys and Games. We're back with me, Leanne, the wife, the Thelma to my Louise on our trip tried to convince me it was Selma and Louise, and I actually believed it. I'm like, oh, Selma and Louise it is.
Sounds right.
I thought it was like a Mandela effect type thing. But what we're going to do, finally, the egg. As you remember, when we made our big trip to Philly, and we got those awesome Holy Grails from the wrestling line, the WWF LJN. Big ones. It's very laggy, by the way. So the video's going to be pretty laggy. But that's what we deal with here in West Seneca. Not the best Verizon. But, yeah, so take a look back. Let me show you exactly what it is we're talking about here. Everything's under control. We can dance, do it at home. We can dance, I can't. Retro World, we're back. So that was just a few snippets of our trip. And as you know, we picked up in one of the Targets out there, we picked up this beauty, this mystery egg. Let me show you. This awesome mystery egg. Boom, we're gonna definitely have an opening of that one. So my phone is dying, I'm gonna charge it up. And I'll let you know what we got. Boom, boom. And that was us acquiring this and promising you an unboxing. Well, here we are, unboxing this bad boy. What do you think? Let's take a look. Let's show everybody what it is first. It's Mega Eggs Mystery Egg, the ultimate gift for any occasion. What kind of stuff do you think is in here? It says toys, figurines, collectibles. I don't know what that means.
Okay, let me talk for a moment. So, this promises a guaranteed plushie. I know that's like all the mega boom going out right now on YouTube and TikTok. So, toys, figurines, and collectibles inside, as seen on TV and on YouTube, I've never seen that. But this egg is amazing. It's huge, and it made me really, really curious as to what was inside of it. So
definitely. And what was it, like 25, 30 bucks?
Not even.
Yeah, all right. Well, in the top drawer, there's a little slicey thing. We'll use that, my handy dandy tool for unboxings.
You can do it.
Where should we start? Got my handy dandy tool here. Let's go right down the side here. Did you hear that? Oh, whatever. You didn't see that. Now we got our big blue egg. It's pretty big. I wonder what kind of stuff they're going to stick in there. Put that over there for now. All right, honey, how do we open this thing?
Well, the bottom fell off.
Fell off?
Yes.
Oh, and there's stuff. A cornucopia of sorts of stuff. I'll show you how we got that off. So there. And then it just kind of slides off. All right, honey, you want to pull?
Yes.
Pull something out. There you go. What is that?
Animal Jam. No idea what this says.
What does it say?
It says secret code inside.
Ooh.
Abatons. Abatons. Abatons includes two stickers and a game code.
All right.
Very cool.
It's cool. Whatever it is. Right. Yeah. Kids will love that. I got an Invader plush clip-on. Looks like there's some monsters there of some sort. Is this
Invader Zim?
Is this what kids watch on Nickelodeon nowadays? I don't know, but that's what they're. I'm sure my daughter will love that. That looks like it's right up Holly's alley.
Wait, no. I'm right there. My turn.
I hand. All right, I'll do one more. They need you to. What is this? That's Star Wars.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that, Star Wars. A little plushy, little hangy thing. They look great here in the store. Is that supposed to be that, what was that general's name? Star Wars, the newer ones. I think that's what it's supposed to be.
Another Invader Zim.
No.
It's a big deal.
Invader Zim, yeah.
You can collect all eight. They're clip-ons.
Maybe we'll have to unbox those to see if we got two different ones.
Yeah, or if they're eight both
the same. Right? You never know. I don't know how they fit a lot of stuff in this eight. This is a lot of stuff here. Whoa.
Oh, that's cool.
Buttons. Five buttons.
Punisher.
Yeah, Punisher. I don't know what that one is.
Where's Magneto?
No, it's not Magneto.
Who's that?
I don't know. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's Overwatch. It's none of those. We're old. We're old and don't know what these are, folks. If you could, feel free in the comments below to tell us out-of-date old people what these are. Because I don't know.
I'm not the old one.
Well, old in the metaphysical sense. We don't know what this stuff is.
Next. Oh, they just been a.
Oh, I need that.
That's pretty cool.
That is cool.
But it's fish. All right.
Whoa, Deadpool, chimichanga. Wait a minute. Is this actual food?
Let me see.
I hope not.
Deadpool chimichanga. Surprise. 12 to collect all. Age 14 plus. Mystery filling. So it is.
Oh my god. We'll let Bradley try that one.
Look how cool this is, though. The packaging, everything is so cool about it.
Yeah, we'll let Bradley do that one. That is pretty cool. A Deadpool chimichanga.
Surprise. I think it's the chimichanga surprise.
Did you pull out the chimichanga today?
You did. My turn.
It's your turn.
Another. What are these? If you know what these are, please tell us. I don't know what this is. An Animal Jam. It's just an Animal Jam.
We'll have to open them up and see if there's anything different in there.
Ages 3 plus, though, so we're good.
So we got 3 plus up to 14 plus in here. This looks like it's going to be similar to something else we just saw. It's the same exact thing. So a lot of doubles in this mystery box thing. A lot of doubles. Again, we're old. In the comments. I mean, obviously, like, subscribe, hit that little bell, get your notifications, and please, tell us what these are. We have no idea.
Five-pack button set. All right, so, since we have a double of this, if you like, can you move your hand? Thank you. Like, share, subscribe, you can win one of each of these that we have doubles. You're welcome.
She's going to monitor that to make sure who it is. All right. That's a good idea, though. Oh, it's your turn. Into the Hole of Glory.
Dragon Ball. This is huge.
Little plushy clip-on
thing? Yeah. What are kids clipping on these? The backpack? The fanny pack? It's their fanny pack.
Oh, yeah. Freddy has a fanny pack. This could be good. I just, real quick, I took a peek in here to see how much left. There's a ton of stuff in here. Like, legit. This thing is crammed.
So it's worth more than they're saying.
Probably. What is that? Gudetama the Lazy Splat Ball.
Is it a squish ball?
I don't know.
Wait, let's.
I think it is a squish ball. I just dented the front.
There's something inside of it. Yeah, jiggles. You can see that. Yeah, you can see that. Okay, let me see. It is. It looks like a little.
It looks like a squishy ball.
Toss it and splat it. Oh, yeah. I definitely want this.
Yeah. Some things will be kept.
Very cool. All right. If you like to play with sticky things, then it's really relaxing. You would like this. Splatball. The Lazy Egg.
Did you pull that one out or did I?
You did.
All right, did get your hand in the Hole of Glory there?
My goodness. Another plush clip-on.
Oh, that's pretty cool. What are those characters from?
Steven Universe.
I'm so out of date with all this kid stuff.
Original Minis clip-on.
Hmm. A lot of
stuff to clip.
Here, since you have ADD as well as I do. Look what we got. Another fidget spinner. Now we don't have to fight over the fidget spinners.
Alright, let me.
Ooh.
There's nothing on it. Is on it.
You're kidding.
We're missing it? It might be in there somewhere, though. It's pretty big.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is like.
So it was going to be a character was that for bag that thing? Clip.
Was that supposed to be for this?
Yes. Alright, so off. Star Wars character bag clip.
Oh, it should say the character on there then. Ooh, there's a Boba Fett. I want the Boba Fett or the Darth Vader.
I don't think it says the characters on it.
Yeah, it does. There it is. It's that female general of the Stormtrooper. Boom, 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 boom. Sorry, ADD. But yeah, that's who that is. General of the Stormtroopers.
I see something from this angle. Oh, it's actually...
There's a lot of stuff
slippery.
In there. Two hands in there. What is that? Is that Rick and Morty?
They're magnets.
Rick and Morty magnets.
How fun are those?
Now that's worth it.
I'm Pickle Rick.
What did you say you wanted? But we were afraid there would only be one of them.
The lazy egg.
Boom! Two lazy eggs. Look at that. Bam.
So based off what I just told everyone, I have to give one away.
Yep.
And actually, you did not dent the front. They come like that.
Oh. Yeah, I did a little bit damaged. You might get the damaged one. Anyway.
Fallout 76.
Fallout, that's a video
More
game.
Clip-ons.
A lot of clip-ons. Bradley's going to be like a highly decorated
fanny packer. If you do know what's going on with all these clip-ons, could you tell us?
Hold it up.
I don't clip on anything.
So I can see.
Are we missing out? Are there things we have to clip these to that
What
we
are we
need?
Supposed to be clipping on, kids? Tell us what we're supposed to clip these on.
You gotta clip all eight as well. There's so many to clip. More!
Another one, just like it. Look at that, Fallout 76.
Oh, you looked, but then you're right.
Yeah, that's just Fallout 76.
Dragon Balls, ooh, that another one's cool. Clip.
Is it the same one, though? No, it's a different one.
It is.
At least it's different.
So these, right, this is cool. What we had, this one we just got, and it doesn't say the names on them. But
if you know the names of the Dragon Ball Z
just
characters,
let us know.
Feel free to throw it in the comments.
Retro World Toys and Facebook and Instagram.
Oh, there's two more left. Is it my turn or your turn?
I'll let you go.
All right. This is my turn. Oh, what is this? Rocket League cars.
I don't like know what that is either.
Light up clip-ons. More clip-ons.
Yeah,
more
light
clipping
up
on. And these, look at that. So they're little cars with clips. Luke, I am your father.
You know, it just came to my mind. If they light up at night when the dog goes outside, you clip them onto the dog's collar.
Oh, I'm definitely going to put that on the dog. I'm definitely going to put that on the dog's collar.
Jason, I have a retro toy store.
I have a retro toy store. Okay, last one.
Yeah.
No, one more. One more. Get it into the hole of glory.
Guess what it is. Why is the egg very hot inside right now?
Because I was just beatboxing the hell out of it.
Another Rocket League. It lights up. Series 1. Apparently there's multiple series. Light up clip-ons. I want to open one of these right now. I'm going to open up
one.
Rocket League. Oh, why didn't I open up the lazy egg? Let's see.
That's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool.
That lights up. We could definitely put little hands.
Little car clips on, and there's the on and off. Oh,
that is pretty cool.
Actually, so you clip it on the
one.
Dog at night when they
come
inside.
I'm gonna clip that right onto Jimmy. You know, open up the other one. Those are cool. We're keeping those.
Do you want to do a little rap song about the cool clip-on cars? This is they're really cool. Fan, a little blew out of its butt of the car. It
I
might
like
want to work sometimes.
I actually like that. We gotta get to work and clip it onto the pets. Okay. Let them chase it around. So,
you know what else we can open?
What?
Because I want one, is the slap ball.
Okay, open it up. Open it
I'll
up.
I'll open up the dented one.
No, Hall of Glory. Ooh, it's sticky. Ooh. Oh, it's so sticky. Is that supposed to stick to the wall?
It is called a splat ball. Oh my gosh. Look at that. It is so sticky. You want to hear something really weird? Inside of it.
Oh, it's got a little face.
Yeah. It's a cute little dude, but there's a hair floating inside of it. A little.
Oh, it's a little Asian hair. No, it really is.
It's a cute little thing, though. I would like to know the origin of this. And where to, I mean, it's not like I don't want to play with it. clearly very dirty after like 10 minutes. Wait, did you see the hair inside
of it? No, I don't see it. I saw it when you were holding it.
See?
Oh, I see it. There's an actual hair floating around there.
Get in there. So, whatever country of origin, way, this is very interesting.
If you could
see
in there, which I doubt you could, but there's actually a hair floating around there. It's about yay big. It's
made in China.
It's thin. It's black. It's made in China.
I could do this all day.
There's a hair in my toy. It's better than a hair in my suit.
So, how do you, can you tell everyone where we're located? Where is the store located?
We're in West Seneca, New York. It's right between Buffalo, New York, right down the road. Literally a couple blocks that way, City of Buffalo. A few blocks that way, the Buffalo Bills Stadium. Go Bills. And we're about 20 minutes from Niagara Falls. So, if you're ever in the area, in the Falls, or checking out the Bills, are going to have an awesome season this year if you're in town for a game or something. Reach out to me. We'll get you here. Retro World.
Our address is
230 Center Road, West Seneca, New York. My collectibles, they're all very mint. It's excellent.
Hey, honey?
Yep.
What are you doing?
I'm keeping it warm. It's got a hatch.
Where did that come from?
It's got a hatch, damn it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Retro World Sports and Games. Today we're playing the amazing egg toss. Miss! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Retro World Sports and Games. Round 2, egg toss. Go! Success!